Welcome to the final episode here in our coverage of the Sniper Challenge. In this episode, we will be announcing the winner. I just want to thank all those that competed, and well done to all those traders who ended up making profitable trades, and bad luck to those that just missed out. But what we're going to do is we're going to be looking at the top four trades during our FX Sniper event, and I've compiled a little bit of a video so we can see those live trades in action. So without any further ado, let's see those top trades in action.
One shot, or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows. His whole back's at these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music, the moment you own it.
So yeah, big congratulations there to Yaku, aka JMAT. Very well done there. It was an excellent trade. And Yaku walks away with $500. He gets the entry into our FX Price Action Setups Hall of Fame. And he'll have the sniper rank in our live trading room, at least until the next sniper event. Just also so you know, all four of those top traders are part of our live trading room, and they do post consistent setups in there. So make sure you join. Very happy for Yaku. He's also one of the first traders to complete our FX Trader Development Program. We will have the interview with Yaku in the next couple of weeks. We'll post that video link on YouTube, and we will also have it on our webpage under the Hall of Fame. All right, that's it from me, guys, and I'll see you guys in the trading room.